Radio check 1, 2.
When I get my camera, it's over for everybody.
Yeah. Is it so bad? It's not bad. It's not bad. I look like a nerd.
No, you don't.
I do.
Let's go.
I might buy that. It's because so I have how much on the list.
Method. Wow.
Okay, so what we have here is soap dish, body wash, and dettol. But the wash that I had in my mind was, it's Dove I wanted.
Yeah, I have that one.
Oh, that smells like a baby's bum bum. This looks nice. It smells nice, but I wish it was in a bigger thingy.
Yeah,
but I might just have to manage what I have. Which is this one? So this is for morning. I'm too good. I have one for the morning and one for the night. I'm gonna have my hands on them. I'm gonna get these exfoliating gloves. I wish they were maybe pink or white, but if they have just blue, why not? Why not? Why don't they have a soap dish? That is so annoying. My head is turning on its own. I'm just gonna get this one for night. Yay. Next thing is Dettol. I don't think there'll be Dettol here. No. Let me see the lavender and chamomile. This manageable, boy, is giving very much peppermint. Like, but it fits like a bathroom aesthetic. So I might do it. I'm getting this one instead of this one. Oral hygiene. So we have the coconut oil for oil pulling. Let's see how that stands in my life. Yay, mouthwash.
Wait.
Yes. Thank you, baby. How did you even see that quickly? I didn't even see that at all. Okay, now toothbrush. What I want is an electric toothbrush.
Yeah.
Toothbrush. Okay, I wanted a pack because I like packs.
Yay.
Body lotion. Yay.
Palmers.
I love Palmers, man. Hand wash. I think I've already gotten that. So, hand wash and shaving lotion. I know I sound like shaving, but I like shaving my legs now. So, yeah, shaving. Yay. Shaving gel. I don't know how it smells like. I don't know how that smells like, but it probably smells nice. So what I need is cotton wool and the face mask. There we go. Okay. Cotton wool and face masks. I know why they're so expensive. Why can't they just be normal like everybody? Why can't they be £1?
£1.
Like, it's just a face mask you use once and you move on with your life. Face mask.
Oh, hairstyling. How is it not seeing all of these?
I just need a cheap hair conditioner and shampoo. Radio check 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, I found something. Okay, I'm finding a shampoo. But it's from Sainsbury's. I don't care. Shampoo, conditioner for the wig. I need Femme Fresh Wipes. It is the life of a city boy. Huh?
Oh. Thank you.
Multivitamins. Paracetamol. I like gummies.
First one,
always
the best.
Exactly. Like, why can't they just be like, everybody just be like gummies?
Gummies. Well, actually, you want to eat them.
You make me happy. Okay, guys, I'm here for multivitamins, yeah. And I want gummies, but I'm not finding one for gummies. Actually, I am seeing one for gummies. These are vitamin C gummies. People are looking at me. I find that cool. Apple juice is superior. Thank you.
Yeah. Pretty girls, pretty girl aesthetic.
Hi. This is actually like 4 days after. I need to give you guys a proper haul, so let's do it. So aside from like going to Sainsbury's to like buy what you guys saw at the beginning of the video, I also got some hygiene stuff from TikTok shop and from Stylevana, the K-beauty website. Palmer's cocoa butter. I like having like a sweet smell. This makes me feel like I'm some kind of chocolate cake in the morning. This body spray, I got this from Boots. It's like this so unique vanilla candy. Like I said, I like smelling sweet. Got this eye cream. This is from Boots too. I'm trying a lot of skincare. If you guys watched my last vlog where I did like buying products and everything, I got a lot of products which I've already like unboxed for you guys, but I didn't really unbox a lot because of some technical issues and whatever. I also got my hands on the COSRX moisturizer. This vitamin C gummies, which are for kids, which now I just realized that it's for kids, but I don't really mind. I finally got my hands on the WellGuard ACV, apple cider vinegar gummies. Yeah, apple cider gummies. Yeah, from TikTok. I have tried it for like almost a week, and I can say it definitely works with bloating. When I say bloating, I mean bloating. It really helps. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Apple cider vinegar is also associated with helping with like getting the smell down there, and also it helps with bloating or whatever. This might actually become a vitamin staple for me. I got the Vitaflora from WellGuard again from TikTok. This is actually a 10 out of 10. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. This is a 10 out of 10. For my next vlogs, watch me have this in my morning routines every single time. I think you have this one a day, and it's just nice. It's okay, and it actually does the job. It makes you not smell down there. I feel like there's actually a difference. These two work hand in hand. The apple cider gummies and the Vitaflora. Get it. This is your time to get it. This is basically the main stuff, like, I can't lie. I got this from Stylevana. This was like a free gift. When you buy on Stylevana, you get points. So I got this for free. I got like the numbuz and super glowing essence toner with all the stuff. Garnier vitamin C sheet mask from Sainsbury's. This was like a £3.25, which I was talking about, like, why is it so expensive? Then I also got this Silvera sheet mask from Stylevana. I got like the apple shampoo and conditioner from Sainsbury's because I have wigs, as y'all know now. And I didn't feel like spending like the most on, what's my reflection, the most on conditioner for a week. Shave gel from Sainsbury's, also by Sainsbury's. I have like a very skeptical feeling for shaving. I shaved my legs for the first time with this. It did its best to prevent any form of like razor bumps or whatever. I just have a strong issue with shaving. And because like I own like a razor hair removal device, that's the only reason why I'm going to be shaving from now on, because when I shave, I'm going to just be using that every single time on my body so that the hair can leave the chat. But it's gonna work. It's fine. Like, I'm okay with shaving my legs and my arms only. I shave down there on my armpits because it gives me really strong hyperpigmentation. And speaking about hyperpigmentation, Koji San skin lightening soap. I'm gonna start using this today because I just got a soap dish. This was from Boots. Like I said in my previous vlog, I'll be giving you guys my update about this soap. Oh, this smells nice. And I got these Firm Fresh wipes. I'm most likely gonna buy another one, for one for the house and one to be carrying with me in my bag. See these Venus razors from Sainsbury's. Yeah, they did the job. It was fine. It was like they're like three blade razors. They didn't cut. Okay, it cut me twice because I was being reckless. So that's my fault. This is a massive addition to my skincare family. I'm gonna be using this today, actually. I'm gonna use, this is the Aztec Indian Healing Clay. I'm gonna use this today and see what it's saying. And see what it's saying, okay? I got this from TikTok shop. I got these cotton wool pads from Sainsbury's. Skincare and all of that stuff. Yay. Hello. Hello. My COSRX is still missing finish, so I had to off the Stevie stock. Was crying because I had not used this, so I finally stocked on this. I got some new Korean skincare products that I'm gonna be adding to my routine because I think I said this in my previous vlog that I'm gonna go all K skincare from now on. Like, I want to just like stay away from Western skincare and just be like on my Korean skincare grind. The Active Y Dark Spot Correcting Glow Serum. It's like basically niacinamide, but I think, better. I have got the numbuz toner, super glowing essence. I've used this twice and I'm not gonna lie, get it. I read the instructions using Google Translate. You meant to use a cotton pad and you put it in the cotton pad and you rub it all over your face. Then after, you know, you're using it all over your face, like, it literally goes a long way. You don't have to like pour everything into your cotton pad or you put so much on your hand. Like, there's quality control, which I really love about products. So after you're done using the cotton pad, you put it on your hand like a little, then you rub it all over your face and you're done. That's his toner for you. Obviously got toothpaste, the Colgate mouthwash, brush. Another thing that I have added into my routine that I've done like 3 to 4 times that I'm actually gonna stand with, even though I haven't like had that much experience with, is oil pulling. Oil pulling is basically when you use like essential oils to switch all over in your mouth, then you remove all the toxins you have in your mouth, and you're meant to do it first thing in the morning on an empty stomach. I got this 100% coconut oil from Sainsbury's and it does its job. I'm happy with it. If you're a texture person, I will say oil pulling isn't for you, because when I first tried it, I was like, I had to break down the coconut oil in my mouth. I was like, you know, but it's fine now. I can get used to it, because when you get up in the morning, just put it in your mouth, like switching it through your mouth, and you're cleaning your room while you're switching in your mouth. And that's basically getting you ready for the morning. So I like it. I like it. I got 2 body washes. I have this Dove Caring Bath and Deeply Nourishing. This is for morning, this is for night. Like, I have like a morning mood when I use this body wash, and I have like a night mood when I use this one in the night, because I bath twice in a day, so it's like, yeah. Then I got this body scrub. Y'all should hop on it. It's on the pricey side, I'm not gonna lie to you. This is the Soap and Glory Smoothie Star Breakfast Scrub. Yeah. The smell is immaculate. Like, you know, let me just get myself like a proper body scrub. Like, what is the hype Soap and Glory? When I smelled that, I was like, wow, now I wanna go and try all their products, even though they're expensive, but it's okay. Obviously got exfoliating gloves. I like these ones more. These ones are from Sainsbury's. You can scrub your body without feeling like your hands are carrying so much weight. Fully that makes sense. If you use exfoliating gloves, then you get what I mean. I have my CeraVe foaming cleanser. I got this from Boots. In my opinion, the best cleanser from CeraVe. I don't know, because of how short this sink is, I'm like bending down towards my face, so it's like I don't stand up. I'm a tall girl, so I don't just stand in the shower and wash my face while I'm having a shower. Another skincare, K skincare addition into my life, I got this All Clean Balm by, I can't pronounce the name, but is it haimish? Yeah. You guys, top tier. I've just used this once, but a little goes a long way. Let me show you guys what I mean. There are 2 methods of using this cleansing balm. Open it and remove this thing inside. I cannot be picking it from your hand. But because I want to do quantity control, I will open it rather. Take this, use this, and just take. Personally, this is enough. Just do 1, 2, 3, 4 and you're done. Maybe if you have makeup on your face, maybe add a tiny bit more, but this is enough. That was my haul. If you liked that, I don't know. If you liked this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for 5k again. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Put all the links necessary in the description box below. Bye.